means for someone out there today to listen to these words. When worries and doubts come around, faith will start talking. Principalities in high places. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Talking God's holy word. let your faith start talking. Let your faith start walking, let your faith start talking, let your faith start walking, let your faith start talking again. God's holy word. Read his word. Get in his word. Faith coming by hearing and hearing by the word of God. Not just to a pastor, but you get in the word to study, to show yourself approved, rightly dividing the word of truth. Truth's in you today if you're born again. Grab hold of it in the word of God. Amen. Every day, eat his word every day. Read his word every day. Meditate on his word day and night. God bless you. Go with Jesus. That's my new guitar. It kind of whacked out on me. It's got new strings on, so it's going out of tune, but I worked it the best I could on that song and started going out of tune, but thank God. He's a great God, folks. Trust him. Don't trust the world. Trust Jesus. He'll never leave you or forsake you, but he'll go with you.